Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Connect 4. This was created by Matt Gomez, so you'll just simply need to make a copy. I'll have it in my blog post. And so here it is. You'll then need to share it if you're going to be playing with someone. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to send it to my school account. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use an extension called Tab Resize so you can see what it looks like from both sides. So now I'm going to go over here. I'm going into Shared with Me. Here it is right in here. I'm going to use Tab Resize on this one as well so you can see it. So what I'll do is I'll drag this one over here, come over here, and there we go. So you can see the two different accounts. You could simply go ahead in and start chatting. So I can say, ready, comes up, here it is, and you could respond simply back, and you have to decide who's going to be black, who's red, who's going first. So what you need to do, since it's in Google Drawings, you'll just go ahead, drop it here, and you can see it come up. So then we'll put red over here and keep going back and forth until the game is finished and you've connected four. Now, just one last thing to show you. If someone accuses someone else of not following the rules, simply go into File, and then you can go into Version History, and then you can see Version History. You can expand it here, and then they could go back and forth, and you could simply go ahead in and see the different versions that come up. So it's just nice to have that right there. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care.